This rift is ancient. It may have formed from the battle that took place here, not the breach.
Like something you might be able to help with.
Pain drew the wraiths, but this spirit touched the mind of someone who cared for Inquisitor Emeridan.
Emeridan? Yes! Inquisitor! Beloved! She came with Emeridan to hunt the dragon.
The dragon?
Huge! Power like none had seen. It came from the mountains with the Avar. Towns fell, all dead. One last favor for Emperor Draken. Slay the Avar dragon, save Orlais.
Inquisitor Emeridan died saving Orlais from a dragon. How could history just forget that?
Not forgotten. Forbidden. Darkspawn in the north. All of Orlais afraid. No one could know. Orlais must stand unstained, no fear to falter. Please, my friend, for both our peoples. They fought at the shore. Spirits and magic. So cold. How I found her. How she found us. They rested here, then up the river. Metal spires. A way to stop the dragon. Then Telana returned here, alone, to wait for him. Forever waiting. Dreaming. Then dead.
We'll find Emeridan. You don't have to wait here anymore.
You did what she wanted you to. You can let go of her now.
Thank you. It was hard. She went a long time ago. I stayed because she asked. Her things are there. She wanted them found.
Are you all right?